in government contracting, when they get to do cost plus, that just gives the opportunity for the people to just really up their costs, right?
Yeah, if you're just cost plus and you just, you know, make a mess, you know, add all the mishigas to your cost, then, you know, a markup on a non-transparent number can be anything. You know, you can set it to anything. And so, you know, we truly are transparent in our cost. And if you were to talk to our suppliers, you'd see that's our cost.